It's dream time! The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Capitol Hill, Washington, D.C., weighing in at 227 pounds, Velveteen Dream!
A megastar destined for the stratosphere in sports entertainment.
And known for his combination of ruthlessness and unbridled flamboyancy.
Anything you can do, the Velveteen Dream can do better. Kid's got it all. The WWE Universe intoxicated by the Dream.
How can you not be?
So charismatic.
I'm not gonna lie, it's hard for me to take my eyes off him.
It's Dream time.
What's he doing now?
Firing anything he wants. He's the Velveteen Dream.
Corey, I think he wants you to go talk to him.
Cole is only the second Triple Crown champion in NXT history. He's accomplished so much, yet the goals remain so high.
And introducing the champion, representing Undisputed Era, from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 210 pounds, he is the NXT champion.
Only NXT competitor to win two title matches in the same night, defending the tag team titles on one night, and then later on that night, becoming the first ever North American champion in NXT. And he has continued that path to greatness in NXT.
The leader of the Undisputed Era, baby.
Cole, please, don't say baby. You haven't earned the right to say that.
My last name's Cole.
Yeah, not baby.
Defended all across the globe on sold-out takeovers. This NXT title has a lot of prestige.
The path to the NXT Championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost in it.
Emotions always ride high in these matches. Being able to tune out the noise and remain laser focused could be the difference maker.
He is
as planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam.
Even when you have the advantage, wherever Adam Cole is, you can be certain the rest of the Undisputed Era isn't too far behind.
I know it's a foreign concept to you, Saxton, but some people actually have friends. But you're right about one thing. You have to keep your head on a swivel against Adam Cole. Don't let him get the mental advantage.
Stomping down!
Just wearing down the opponent.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
For the win! And he manages to get the shoulder up.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Good night. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Big reversal.
Oh, here we go.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, he knew that was coming. He's in big trouble.
And down with the suplex.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Whoa, what a shot.
Tornado DDT.
Bite cover by the champ.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
That would have been a shocker.
Watch out here.
Stunner! Emphatically delivered.
Is it enough? The cover!
What a match.
He's going all the way from the top rope.
Elusive movement there.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Dream just barely got out of the way.
Back in from the floor. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
Spinebuster!
Nighty night.
Elbow drop, big time! Cover by the challenger! Oh, how resilient was that?
I can't believe it, baby!
Never do that again.
Oh, wow. What a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. And the referee starts his 10 count. Oh, what a counter. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
And a big boom!
Cover by the champ.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Adam Cole looking to end it. Adam Cole looking to end this.
Evading possible disaster there.
Boom, right in the button.
Wicked body shot.
Using the elbow as a weapon. This is going to be big, one way or the other.
Oof.
Bad face.
And Zagiri finds his mark.
Here it comes.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Bam.
Body press.
He caught him slipping. Oh, what a neck breaker. Is it enough?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Well measured.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Saw what he had in mind there. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Once more, setting it up. Gonna see a new champ. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champ stays alive.
You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Adam Cole looking to end this.
Gosh, what a match.
Adam Cole looking to end this.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Wicked body shot.
Sent hard to the outside. He's not gonna wait. Here he goes. Look out.
Suicide dive. The title might change hands.
How is Adam Cole going to remain alive?
He'll find a way. Inside the ring. And Adam Cole is ready to go.
Dream just barely got out of the way.
This could mean trouble.
Power driver
spiked him. And Adam Cole is ready to go. Boom, last shot.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
A clubbing blow, Cole. That should end it.
No, another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Axe handle finds the mark.
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal. He just cannot be caught.
Keep your eyes on this one. Up on the top rope.
Hazardous part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go.
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, my God. Moonsault.
You see that height.
And listen to this place.
So sure that Cole can survive this predicament.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
DDT. And he's out of there in a nick of time. I don't know what he has planned out here. here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, solid contact there.
Just caught flush. He's stuck in the corner now.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
Planted down across the back. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Shot to the patella. Uh-oh. Patella drop, brain bust. Here's the pin, tumble on the line. Go. Oh my, still alive. How is the challenger still in this match?
Here it comes, he's got him.
Adam Cole looking to end this. Dream just barely got out of the way. And I think we just might see.
Bomb. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Setting up again.
Dream Valley Driver.
We could have a new champion. Another big move.
He's taking it up top.
Yeah. He's going back to the well.
Oh my gosh, what a dive.
Gonna see a new champ.
Now that's going for it all.
Two.
And Dream just silenced all the doubters with that.
Here tonight.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider the most dominant champions in all of WWE. Congratulations. Soak it up.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very